good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on. It is a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
What are you making of this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, the formation that was once the staple diet of the Italian game and still holds its place. To be honest, Peter, had I gone on to be a coach, this would have been my preferred setup. I think it can service many different approaches and it could add numbers quite quickly at either end of the pitch. With the right talent, this can be a thriving structure.
So it's down to business here. It has crossed the line and it's a throw. In towards the centre. Stitch defending, but that'll do. And the counter is on.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Looks to clip it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Mitrovic. Chip through.
It's got through.
Battles to win it back. He's had a good look and given a corner. Played it short. Tucks it into the area. This is promising. Plays it back.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because, obviously...
He's through and all alone! He's... Has a pop! Goal! Anderlecht! The breakthrough strike!
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Anderlecht ahead, one goal to the good. Aimed long and direct, well positioned to make that interception. Forward it goes. Just starting to get the first signs of rain here. Puts it into the middle. Boots it to safety. Here it comes. Knocks it away. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Looking for space out wide. It's going
next. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Nice touch.
In that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Oh, well defended, that hand. Can he score? Goal! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Grab the equaliser and we're all square.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Driving on, a real charge here. Danger averted for now. No joy.
Oh, what a great leap. You had no right to get to that.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. It is quite a run he's making here. Throws it in. Hoisted clear. We'll try from distance. Group strike, quite an alarm. Interesting game here, very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Second period then, underway.
Anderlecht clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. it out wide.
Man, he's asking too much with that. Over to the left. Forward. What does he try from here? He needs to get it forward quickly. Balls out on the left now. He just whacks it away.
Looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up. They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
Yeah.
It's probably cautionary.
Going for goal! And the ball's come out! Trying to get there.
Offside. Yep, looks it.
Low and direct. Oh, what interception. Really alert to the danger. Back to base. He's got some distance on that. Going through. And he's pulled him up for that challenge.
He knew what was coming. It's a yellow card.
Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Puts it forward. Forward quickly.
He's left his man.
He's there to hoof it away. It was on the back foot. He goes long. And he's onside. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Cuts it out. Right now, what's on?
Made into space out wide.
Well, they can break here.
He's got away.
Well, to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Anderlecht can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
We've got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Yeah, he may feign to shoot and just play it into the box.
And he's gone for the shots!
That out.
look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Very well to intervene.
Anderlecht showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Bruges merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Looking to shoot. Goal! Anderlecht! And again they hit the front.
Time and space aplenty. He was never going to miss.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Anderlecht
go into the lead.
Oh, it was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
He's left his man.
Cut out in the nick of time.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's out once more.
A change that was in the offing, last on allowed.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Just brushed off the ball there. So he has been fouled there.
Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Ball is out of play.
Plays it out to the wing. Now it's Voss. There's no flag.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball from Henry Voss. It means a long punt until the hit. They've got to give themselves a chance.
To the left it goes. It is just a question of running down the clock now.
And that's it.
Anderlecht
have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded.